Chicago, healing of the nation, that's what I'm talking about. How much people are supposed to say, ganja is the cure for cancer. You didn't know? So all the people them over the world were dead from cancer. All they have to do, you know, is take one drop a day, keep the cancer away. This ain't no secret, Google it, it's not like I'm telling you. So right now, this is why Rastafari is liberation, you know. And you see reggae music, Rastafari and marijuana, the trinity that. So right now I come here to represent. And I have to big up all of my elders who went before I, who observed that trinity and brought music to the world so that now we have reggae festival in California, we have reggae festival in Austria, we have reggae, you know what I mean? Yeah, man, no respect. Big up yourself, keeping the culture alive.
Shake up, shake up.
also. Now we talk about the Black Madonna. I got to see the Black Madonna in Germany. I go into a chapel and I see them with the image of a Black Madonna and child in the chapel, and I see white people sitting in the pew and look on this thing, and I say, look at that. But it's hidden from the wise and the prudent. Look at that. Look at that. And I give praise. I give thanks and praise. The half as the full has never been told, you know. But at least there is evidence of it. So we give thanks for the life of His Imperial Majesty, Emperor Haile Selassie I. The fulfillment of a promise. Yeah, the perfect example. And the reason why we are all here, whether or not we acknowledge it, we give thanks. I will burn confusion. We burn all illusion. So anybody who trying to confuse the youth them with religion now and institutionalizing spirituality, at melt room. I've been a believer for all of my life, but there's been constant conflicts raging in my mind. The people are hurting and crying and searching, waiting for a reason to go on. And all you can say is go pray and be patient. It won't be this way for too long. But sitting and waiting to me, that seems crazy, making them lazy in your congregation. Instead I send them to go home and live the world where they're my soul. Let them participate, little preacher man. What you got to say to the nation? Mr. Preacher man, what you going to say when they turn away? Rejection of the power that was in our possession. Before all the repression, when we and the Creator had that intimate, we throw them evil and overpower the motherland. Before them even get beyond the question, if we need them religion, them give it to we. I don't want you to carry them infection, cause see, let them.